Lincoln University out here today. It was always going to be tough, the coach by Herbie and Curley, who would have got them up, risen to the occasion. Our guys struggled for a fair percentage of it. I don't know if I've been reading too many newspapers, but it was sort of a leveller and brought us back down to earth a little bit. But got home in the end, and that's what counts. A win's a win in 2016. Great result. Their player of the day, Kieran Moffat. Moffy would have been psyched up knowing a lot of those boys, so it was a big game, Kieran. Well done. A couple of boys, mate, there haven't been here for their first clean ties to make their senior debuts, if not this year or in previous seasons. And that is Casey Franson and Sam O'Malley. I saw walking around as being missing last year.